In this video, I'm going to discuss the most important multiple choice questions about algae and its different types, which comes in different competitive exams of biology. लिहाजा आपने इस वीडियो को स्टार्ट से लेकर एंड तक पूरा देखना है ताकि ये क्वेश्चंस आपको अच्छी तरह तैयार हो जाएं। तो चलिए दोस्तों शुरू करते हैं आज की वीडियो। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, हु कॉइंड द टर्म एलजी फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम? रिवीनियस, फ्रिस्च, लीनियस, हैकल। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी, Carolus Linnaeus introduces the term algae for the first time. Question number 2. The study of algae is called as mycology, algology, phycology, microbiology. So correct answer is option C. The study of algae is called as phycology. Question number 3. The plant which are not differentiated into roots, stem and leaves are gymnosperms, tridophytes, thallophytes, spermatophytes. So correct answer is option C. Thallophytes are the plants which are not differentiated into roots, stem and leaves. Thallophytes contain algae, fungi and prokaryotes. The zygotic meiosis is a characteristic features of algae, bryophytes, tridophytes, gymnosperms. So correct answer is option A. Zygotic meiosis is a characteristic features of algae, as algae are haploid, so zygotic meiosis occurs in them. Question number 6. Algal cell wall is composed of which material? Chitin, cellulose, seborrhein, murin. So correct answer is option B. The algal cell wall is composed of cellulose material and it is similar to that of higher plants. Question number 7. Which is not an accessory pigment of algae? Chlorophyll A, chlorophyll E, phycocyanin, xanthophyll. So correct answer is option A. Chlorophyll is not an accessory pigment that is present in the algae. The remaining all three pigments are accessory pigments. In algae, the most reserved food material is starch, glycogen, fats, both A and B. So correct answer is option A. The most reserved food material in algae is starch. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन की तरफ जाने से पहले अगेन मेरी आपसे दरख्वास्त है कि अगर आपने अभी तक इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब कर लें। और इसके अलावा अगर आपको प्लांट किंगडम के बाकी टॉपिक्स पर वीडियोस चाहिए तो अभी प्लांट किंगडम की प्लेलिस्ट विजिट करें, जिसका लिंक मैंने इस वीडियो की डिस्क्रिप्शन में दे रखा है। क्वेश्चन नंबर 10। म्यूटिक डिवीजन इन ज़ाइगोट टेक्स प्लेस इन जिम्नोस्पर्म्स, ट्रिडोफाइट्स, थैलोफाइट्स, spermatophytes. So correct answer is option C. Zygotic meiosis or meiotic division in zygote took place in thallophytes. Question number 11. Pyrenoids are the structures that are associated with starch formation, protein formation, cellulose formation, both A and B. So correct answer is option D. Pyrenoids are the rounded structures that are present in chloroplast of green algae and they are responsible for starch formation as well as protein formation, but mainly pyrenoids are the center for starch formation. Question 12. Pigments phycorythrin is the characteristic feature of blue-green algae, red algae, brown algae, green algae. So correct answer is option B. The pigment phycorythrin is the characteristic feature of red algae. Due to this red phycorythrin pigment, the color of algae is red. Question number 13. Which of the following is also known as stone wort? Cycas, chara, cladophora, spirogyra. So correct answer is option B. Kara or chara is known as stone wort and this belongs to green algae. Question 14. Most species of Chlamydomonas undergoes isogamy, anisogamy, oogamy, binary fission. So correct answer is option A. Most species of Chlamydomonas undergoes isogamy type of sexual reproduction. Question number 15. Brown algae are characterized by presence of phycocyanin, phycorythrin, phycoxanthin, phytochrome. So correct answer is option C. Brown algae are characterized by presence of phycoxanthin, which is a xanthophyll and brown in color. Due to presence of this phycoxanthin, algae are termed as brown algae. Question 16. Which one of the following is parasitic algae? Vachuria, Batrachospermum, Polysphenia, Cephalerus. So correct answer is option D. Cephalerus is one of the parasitic algae, belongs to green algae or chlorophyta. Question 17. A motile flagellated asexual cells are sperm, oospore, zoospore, zygospore. So correct answer is option C. A motile flagellated asexual cells is known as zoospore and it is formed during favorable condition in algae. Question number 18. Which of the following algae is rich in protein? Eulothrix, Spirogyra, Chlorella, Cara. So correct answer is option C. Chlorella is a green algae that is rich in protein and it is used as a main food source. Question 19. Largest algae microcystis or giant kelps belongs to cyanophyta, rhodophyta, phyophyta, chlorophyta. So correct answer is option C. The largest algae microcystis or giant kelps belongs to phyophyta or brown algae. Question 20. All of the following are unicellular except Spirogyra, Laminaria, Eulothrix, Chlorella. So correct answer is option B. Laminaria is not a unicellular, rather it is a multicellular, belongs to brown algae, while the remaining three are green algae and they are unicellular. Question 21. Which of the following algae has diplontic life cycle? Ectocarpus, kelps, Fucus, Laminaria. So correct answer is option C. Fucus algae has diplontic life cycle and it belongs to brown algae or phyophyta. Question 22. Phycocolloids are present in the cell wall of blue-green algae, red algae, brown algae, green algae. So correct answer is option C. Brown algae contain phycocolloids that are present in their cell wall and they prevent the brown algae from desiccation and shocks. Question 23. Reserve food material in brown algae is glycogen, mannitol and laminarin, modified starch, none of these. So correct answer is option B. Mannitol and laminarin are the reserve food material in case of brown algae. Question 24. Fluoridian starch acts as a reserve food material of blue-green algae, red algae, brown algae, green algae. So correct answer is option B. Red algae contain a reserved food material in the form of fluoridian starch. This fluoridian starch is structurally similar to the glycogen and amylopectin starch. Question 25. Agar-agar is obtained from Zygertina, Gelidium, Gracilaria, all of these. So correct answer is option D. Agar agar is obtained from Jagertina, Gelidium and Gracilaria. They all are red algae. So agar agar is mainly obtained from red algae. तो ये थे 25 मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस अबाउट एलजी. अगर वीडियो आपको पसंद आई है तो प्लीज़ इस चैनल को लाइक करें, सब्सक्राइब करें और इसके साथ ही मौजूद बेल आइकॉन को लाजमी प्रेस करें ताकि इस तरह की लेटेस्ट वीडियो का नोटिफिकेशन आपको आगे भी मिलता रहे.